Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the greatest show on earth.
Bob Ewell, Century Industries.
And what did you think of the Mobile States Conference?
Oh, excellent. Fabulous group of people. Good seminars, valuable information. Glad I came.
What'd you learn?
Oh, the whole weather section, the whole safety section, all the things that are important to us. One needs a fabulous event and nobody gets hurt.
Hi, I'm Michelle McQuarrie with Century Industries.
What'd you learn about the conference?
A number of things. How people work, deal with their insurance needs, which is very important because I do get a lot of people, even on my park and rec people, that need insurance for their mobile stages and mobile bleachers, so that was very helpful. But with the conference, there's a lot of different needs everybody has, so for us to be able to maybe focus on that down the road is very helpful.
What would you like to see next year?
Actually, I was pleased what I saw this year, but I see that this conference is probably going to get bigger and bigger with every year, and I don't think it's going to be next year. It's going to be, what, 2020? Yeah. So I was kind of bummed to hear about that. I was looking forward to coming back next year.
Thank you. Good night.